today we have our kickoff for our One School, One Book assembly, and this is our second year of this program. Last year we did The Mouse and the Motorcycle, and it was a big hit, and this year we are doing The World According to Humphrey. So the kids are coming down this morning for a big assembly for the announcement of our book. We've been giving them clues each day, and they're all trying to guess what the book is. We do have a special guest appearance today from two of the characters in the book, so the kids will really get a kick out of that. And every kid will go home today with a copy of The World According to Humphrey book, and their family will read through the book. We have a calendar for their reading schedule, and then we will culminate the whole activity with a family night. And we'll have all kinds of activities for the kids to do related to hamsters and related to the book. Last year's was a big success, so we think that they're gonna have a great time this year. So one thing that the kids really get out of this is a sense of shared reading within a community. So everybody in the school, including our cafeteria workers, our bus drivers, our paraprofessionals, everybody got to read the same book. So we can have discussions about it. They can talk about it at different times during the school day. Plus they get to read with their families. So we're gonna turn off the electronics for about half an hour, and they're gonna read the book with their families every night.
Boys and girls, I would like to introduce to you Humphrey the Hamster.